fun to watch Brad Ausmus frame. He's a really a good framer.
High drive, right field, out of here. 3-0 Giants. And for Bowker, his first home run since April 20th, when he hit one off of Braden Looper.
And we talked about how special this matchup was going to be between the kid and the vet. And a breaking ball that he waits for well. It has a little bit of hang time middle in. And watch the backside unload right through it. And it got out of here in a hurry.